Every Premier League manager reacts match day six.
We had 10 men for 45 minutes and those Forest people still couldn't score. So next week we play with 9 men. I'll make this title race interesting if it kills me.
Did Pep just refer to us as Forest people?
Like that bird who had a tits out in Total Recall, we should have had 3 points.
So, what's the scoop, Mr. O'Neill?
Hey, don't I know you from somewhere? I recognise the face.
We're 3 points ahead of Chelsea.
One team in Fulham. There's only one team in Fulham.
Well, there's 90 minutes of my life I'll never get back. And at my age, every minute counts.
Losing to Everton is almost as embarrassing as the song the Everton fans were singing.
Which one?
So come on, come on. Get down to Goodison Park. Woo! Everton! You're never shone so brightly.
This one?
Everything I tried today just did not come off.
Just like that suit and cap combo.
What? We are staying up. Say we are staying up.
We are hoofy staying up. Say we are hoofy staying up.
Good evening. Chelsea fans shouldn't panic. Give it another season and I'm confident they'll be competing for the title. In the championship.
What the fuck was Jorginho doing? Forget Wynn, our cute little training ground Labrador. At the next training session, Jorginho is going to meet Psycho, our new training ground American XL bully.
What a draw, mate. We could have even won it if Christian Romero hadn't played like a pissed up Harry Maguire.
What a game. What a result. But enough about Chelsea Villa.
Enjoy relegation, Caicedo and Lavia, you money-grabbing...
Anfield? One of the best stadiums in world football? I've been to funerals with better atmospheres.
It was great to win in front of Hollywood star Alfred Molina.
Alfred Molina, aka Doc Octopus in the Spider-Man movies and celebrity Bournemouth fan.
As I told your colleague last week, I'm Andoni Iroli, the Bournemouth manager.
Oh, you're a dead ringer.
It's great to be back. What the heck?
I'm afraid Eddie is having a poo, so the great Jason Tindall will be doing the interview.
That performance was the perfect metaphor for a Geordie girl's night on the tomb.
How so?
8 different fellas got to slot it home. On second thoughts, maybe Jason should do the interviews.